Hi guys, it's me, Ray. I am feeling really good. I haven't felt this good for about a month and a half now, I think. But just now, it's like it just happened about 12 hours ago that I started feeling really, really good. So I'm going to do, finally, trying to sleep, the BJD Holiday Tag. I'm feeling so good that I started to take out my, about to take my BJD's app. So you guys know, since I moved to this house, my hair is a mess like always. Since I moved to this house, I haven't been dipping back up in there in the blower in the closet. So just now I decided to have Seven and my new girl that I bought from wrestling. That was the last doll I bought, and I think this is the last doll I bought for this year. Cause they're together. I'm gonna be together, Seven, and well, I might as well tell her name now because I thought about her name already. My beautiful Seven, I'm in love with him. There he is. His hair got flat. If you guys remember, his goes up, but since he's been sitting in the box, this guy's. His head goes up, hair goes up. But since he's been sitting in the box, his went flat. Oh, I know he's happy to be out. I'm so happy to see him too. It almost feels like a new doll. Look at his beautiful face. I love him. He's one of my favorites right now. What I did with him, I said that, buddy. Oh, if you can, I know you be acting up sometimes. But I'm putting his hand back. There he is, so you guys can see him a little bit more. And, oh my god, I freaking love her. I forgot what she looked like. She's so freaking beautiful. Let's see. I'll turn the lights off, this light off, and she can see them better. Maybe not. Let's see. Why about this light off? There we go. Well, anyway. I think there's a light up here. Let's see. Maybe. Freaking love her. Her name is Rain. Thought about her name. Right after I got her, I thought about her name and her story. But hopefully I can get to work on her now that I feel a little bit better. Hopefully, I don't know. Not until the beginning of the year, because I don't think I'm going to do any doll related stuff for the rest of the year, because holidays got me going crazy. But she's so freaking cute. So that's Seven and Rain. That's her little partners. Oh, look at Seven, he looks so good. Anyways, so here I go. This tag was created by Samuel. I think I explained in my last video. I didn't follow him, but I've seen some of his videos before, and I don't know why I never followed him, but anyways, this hair is a mess. So let me turn the light on. So there they go. Maybe I'll. There we go, hey, man, cuties. So, oh my god, I'm feeling really, really good. You guys don't even know, I'm so excited to feel really good. Okay, I'm gonna go redo the, okay, first question. Yes. Sinus beer. Have you ever tried to draw, paint, or attach facial hair to hair on a doll? I've tried to paint before, I don't know if it was a BJD, but I think it was like one of those repaints, Monster High, or a doll that I was trying to repaint, and I was trying to do facial hair, and it looks really, 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 really bad. It looks fake as it can be. But what I was trying to explain in the last video, what I did on Seven, I did flocking his hair, and I'm trying to bring his, that's what it's called. Somebody said it was flocking. I knew it was flocking, but I forgot the word. And I'm gonna fix him because he's still got some spots missing. But I try to bring his hair sideburn all the way down, and I'm gonna redo it a little bit lower. So that's all the facial hairs I ever done. See that? Like that. So this is flocking. And I did that all around his head. And then I glued the rest of the hair on. He's got a wig cap under there. You know, I wanted it to be removable, but then I changed my mind because I don't think I'll ever. He'll have his style forever. This is permanent style, so I'm gonna just flock him and finish him off. Hopefully, in the next year, will be one of my projects to finish him up. No, I'm just gonna sit him right here because he's gonna fall back now. So that's as far as facial hair. That's what I've done, and eyebrows. You can see, you know, which I don't. I hate doing eyebrows because they don't look good. My hoochos look good in their eyebrows, but not seven so much. But anyways, so that number two, wrapping paper. Has anyone ever given you a gift for your dolls? This hobby, it's like everybody says, this hobby is, people are very generous and really, really nice people. I've been so blessed and lucky to get presents from a lot of people. Actually, Seven was a present. He's a ABS Goudreau something. He's not resin, he's ABS plastic, and I got him from Ampicaro. It was I think almost 2 years ago. I think next year is gonna be 2 years ago. I got him from her. I've gotten a lot of gifts, and I want a new gift bag, but I just haven't had the time. Gotten gifts from like I said, I got from Ampicaro. I got from Gina Artsy. I got gifts from Levy. Who else? Brandon BC Arts. We did a trade, so that's kind of like a gift. What else I have got? Oh, recently her. I mean, that's a gift. Even though I gave her some stuff that, I mean, her face, her. She's so fucking beautiful. I mean, excuse me. She's really beautiful. The work that, you know, the work that people put into their repaints, and stuff like, your dolls that they redo is amazing. So I consider that's a gift. Oh, I've gotten a gift from the lovely, lovely Danella Wynn. I miss her so much. Hopefully she is taking a break. I always talk about her, but I got a gift from her. I got a couple of gifts from her, I think. I ate somebody with a little extra stuff. Who else? Let me see. For a dimension. Bought some stuff from, what's her name? She goes by Cow something on Instagram. Jessica, I got some stuff from her when I bought stuff from her. I got some presents from her too. So this is like, I've been really lucky. People give me stuff, and I love, you know, we all love receiving gifts. Number three, Christmas cookies. Do you have any foods, props, or for your dolls? That kind of goes along for me with number two. Because some of the gifts that I have gotten from people is like little props for dolls and stuff. So I do, I have like plates, cookies, candy, I think, and like props, basically. Number four, Hanukkah, chocolate coins. Some BJD companies include treats in a package. Have you gotten any treats? Sweets? I have. This is like everybody else, mostly. When I buy a hoojo from the Junkin' Spot and another doll from the Junkin' Spot, they always come with candy or some kind of sweet stuff. So that's the only legit company I ever buy anything from, because I've never bought anything from. My dolls are all, somebody owned them before. So they, my hoochers are from, most of them came from Mimi Woo, so, but she don't send you gifts. Number five, brittle. I made it out of clay. Have you ever tried to sculpt your own BJD or prep for BJD? I have never tried to sculpt a BJD, but that would be nice. And if I knew how to do it, I would. But I don't know how to do it. But I, the only thing that I sculpt for, made, it's not in here. Seven, I made them a couple of knives. If you see in one of the video when I show him, you see this little knife that I made out of clay. I think that's the only thing that I ever made. Okay. Number six. I said I was feeling good, but I'm still coughing. A Festivus for the rest of us. Festivus is a holiday from the show Seinfeld, so I don't even know what that means. Festivus, I think something festive, I'm thinking. I'm not sure what it means or what it is. It's about race. Well, if I read the question, maybe I don't know. It's about resisting the commercialism of holidays. Is there a doll you're trying to... Now I know what it means. Trying to resist purchasing at the moment? No, there's no resistance because I can't afford nothing right now. So I don't even... I haven't been on eBay. I haven't been on... Usually where I get stuff from eBay or... That's it. eBay, if I was going to buy something, it would be from eBay. And I'm not resistant to buy anything right now, so I'm not... I want to get at least one or two more BJDs, but that would be in the future. In the future, I don't know. Not in the near future. So that's all. That was what, number five? Number six. Number seven. Kwanzaa candles. Kwanzaa is about... It's about... We're connecting with an African culture. For the African culture, what culture have you studied to develop BJD characters? I haven't studied any cultures to her BJD, but I want I want to have a BJD of tan skin. What is it? I mentioned it before. those little pretty ones. Those really, really pretty. Oh my God! Why do I always forget the. I don't know, a BJD with brown skin, and I want him, I want him to be a boy. I want him to be, have like a Egyptian theme, something like that, because I like that a lot, and I've never done, I was always wanted to do something like that, but I just never done it. I haven't, I look at pictures, Egyptian pictures, and you know, like the Nefertiti and all that stuff, you know what I'm talking about. I looked the pictures and stuff like that, but other than that, no. The only thing that I research, like when a name comes to me for a doll, I'll think about him like seven. Well, seven's always been a number that I like, so that's why his name is seven. But when I went to Wikipedia or whatever and looked for the meaning of seven, what it means, and I forgot what it meant, but that's. whatever that meaning is it's gonna be part of his story, something along that, the meaning of his or it's part of the story, he's never told it. It's something along those lines gonna be for Seven's story. Other than that, I haven't researched. So I'm gonna Rain. I like the name Rain, and her character is. I already have it developed in my head, but I need to make her wig, I need to make her whole outfit. I already have a picture in my mind, so as soon as I get a chance, I will do it, and I don't know, I just feel like, oh, this is only 14 minutes, I went too long, but anyways, so, I'm trying to do more tags. What happens to me, I think everything in my head, and then I want to get it out so it won't be long, and then I just forget that I want to do a few more tags that I've been telling in past videos. I think it was about a month ago. If I had the chance today or tomorrow or tonight, actually, I think I might just look at the tag thingy, see how many questions there are, and I might do that one. I want to do the end of the year BJD tags now that I got them out. Maybe I'll take them out and then put them out here, and then I'll do that first before anything else. Because I always wanted to do it, but I never done it. I think that's it, guys. I feel like I could just keep on talking, but I don't even know what I want to say anymore. That the only thing that I know, I just seen him, that I'm gonna finally get to work on him, because I found a hair that's gonna go on here and put his ass and finish him off. If you know who he is. Heart on his booty. So I'm kind of, this is what I'm probably gonna finish up this year, the remaining of this year, and put my BJDs up so I can see them every day. And I think that's it. That's it for now. Thank you for watching, subscribing. Bye.